Let's talk about antibiotics. It's getting harder for antibiotics to do their job. Let's talk about why and what this means for you and your family. Bacteria are living all around us and even inside us. Many of these bacteria are harmless and keep us healthy. But some bacteria can make us sick. Generally, antibiotics can help us deal with infectious bacteria. However, some strains of bacteria have learned to fight off our antibiotics. Why is this happening? Over time, bacteria have changed, and now they're much harder to kill. The antibiotics that have been developed over the years to treat bacterial infections are losing their effectiveness and may not work at all. This is called antibiotic resistance, and it's having a serious impact on our health. What does this mean for you? Antibiotic-resistant infections can lead to prolonged illness, meaning more visits to the doctor and more time away from school and work. The need for more powerful antibiotics and more medical procedures. Increased side effects of antibiotic treatment. Some infections becoming untreatable and potentially life-threatening. But here's the good news. We can help prevent antibiotic resistance by working together and making healthy decisions. Remember, just because you are sick does not always mean you need antibiotics. Antibiotics can treat bacterial infections like strep throat, but not viral infections like a cold or the flu. Talk with your healthcare provider to see if antibiotics are the right choice. If they are prescribed for you, take them as directed. To prevent infections, wash your hands often with soap and water. Keep your vaccinations up to date. And stay at home when you are sick. By taking these simple steps, we can all protect ourselves, our families, and our community from antibiotic resistance. To learn more, visit canada.ca/antibiotics.